Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. Amazing Komodo dragon. They are the largest lizards, reaching 165 kilos and more than 3 meters in length. Their teeth are sharp and serrated. Their tongues are yellow and forked. The males battle each other for mating and feeding rights. Battling is done in an upright position and the loser is thrown to the ground. Males know when a female is ready to mate by smelling the scent of their feces. He responds by rubbing his chin on her head and scratching her back and licking her body. If interested, the female licks him back. He then grasps her with his claws, lifts her tail with his, and mates with her. They are able to run at 20 kilometers per hour in a straight line. They have a powerful neck and razor-sharp teeth that are ideal for slashing and attacking. They hunt stealthily and powerfully, smashing their prey to the ground and tearing it apart with its claws and teeth. Victims are killed by their anticoagulation toxin. Mandarin fish found in Sulawesi. Orangutan. Borneo and Sumatran orangutans differ a little in appearance and behavior. While both have shaggy reddish fur, Sumatran orangutans have longer facial hair. The Sumatran orangutans are reported to have closer social bonds than their Borneo cousins. Borneo orangutans are more likely to descend from the trees to move around on the ground. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Proboscis monkey is a leaf-eating monkey native to the forests of Borneo. The male is twice the weight of the female and has a much larger pendulous nose. Pygmy tarsia are endemic to central Sulawesi. Sumatran tiger is one of the smallest and rarest tigers. Males grow to 2.5 meters in head to body length and weigh up to 140 kilograms. Between 12,000 and 6,000 years ago, after the sea level significantly rose, Sumatran tigers became isolated from mainland tigers. They are endemic to Sumatra and the apex predator, able to successfully stalk deer, pigs, jungle fowl, and fish. The beautiful Javan finch. Borneo elephant is the smallest Asian elephant subspecies. They are smaller than their mainland cousins. Their long tails sometimes brush the ground. They have rounded bellies and straighter tusks and relatively large ears. They can be up to 3 meters tall and they are the largest mammal on the island. They are very gentle natured. Running speed is up to 43 kilometers per hour. Anoa is the smallest wild buffalo found only on Sulawesi and Bhutan. Javan rhino. They have a similar mosaic armor-like skin to the Indian rhino, although slightly smaller. They measure up to 4 meters in length and up to 1.7 meters in height. The tail is 70 centimeters and they can weigh up to 2,300 kilograms. Only the adult males have horns. These are usually less than 25 centimeters in length. The blue-eared kingfisher. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments and will always answer them. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.